Okay, I'm recording.
Hi, we are together with Henk Holstak from the Smart Center Group. Could you tell us a little bit about who you are and what you're doing here?
I'm from the Netherlands. I'm based in the Netherlands. I work 3 months a year in Africa to train local private companies in low-cost technologies, what we call smart technologies, which are simple, market-based, affordable and repairable technologies. And we do that via smart centers. So smart centers are training centers where they train the local private sector in these low-cost solutions. One example is a rope pump.
And what is exactly a rope pump?
A rope pump is a very old principle, nothing new, but what is new is the PVC pipe. So since 50 years we have PVC pipes, and with this it is all of a sudden a very effective pump that can bring water up from 35 meters deep.
35, that's a lot.
And there's about 130,000 of these pumps now in the world, produced by local small companies which make a profit. And that is what we call a profit-based sustainability, because after the training they go on with producing the pumps and selling. So after our projects and training stops, they go on.
So basically, what's the reason why you are in Stockholm Oil Water Week this week?
Several reasons. One is to demonstrate these things and other innovative technologies. We have about 20 different technologies that we collect from different countries. It's about learning, learn new ideas, not just on technology, but approaches, models. You can have a good product. The challenge is to scale up to 1 million. And make it commercially interesting, because giving away technology is easy, but as soon as people have to pay something, it's a challenge. So it needs to be market-based.
Yeah.
So that is the reason, and we look for funding to scale up. The concept works. We have smart centers in 4 countries, and we can really scale up. There's many requests from other countries. The challenge is we need younger people, we need good managers of these centers, and we need funding to scale up.
And could you talk us about another technology besides the rope pump?
Another technology is manual drilling. This is a drill bit. So by moving up and down, you can make wells up to 50, 60 meters deep by hand. So connecting pipes every time you make deep wells, so that you can also make wells near the homes of families. And that is another focus we have, is we don't focus only on reducing the cost of communal wells, we also focus on what we call family wells, self-supply. Because you see that